comprehensive claim data begins to paint a picture around true patient access and true provider availability for your patients. We think it's really important that you look at claim data across different lines of business. We continue to see problems manifest itself in the government lines of business, Medicare Advantage and Medicaid. We think it's really important that you have the ability to look across all payers, not necessarily focused just on your own existing claim volume, but what others in the market might see. And obviously all providers. So those providers that might be participating with you today or providers that operate in the market that you're servicing your members and patients today. We think it's really important that once you have a data source, that you have the ability to categorize those providers by geography and by specialty. So a relational way to look at cardiologist A versus cardiologist B. I'm going to pick on my own geography. I'm sitting here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. So how does cardiologist A, cardiologist B in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania compare relative to their peers in terms of total patient volume? And then the third component we think is this kind of information can't just sit off to the side in a spreadsheet or in someone's head or on their local desktop computer. We think it's really important that these types of insights are automated across a solution that gives you as an organization quick, easy access to understand where you may have problems and then prioritize where you need to act to close any network gaps that may be emerging because of this phenomenon of ghost networks.